So, two of the most famous Greek stories are the Iliad and the Odyssey. Now, I'm sure you all know the Odyssey is the story of a great journey, and since then it's become a pretty commonly used word. Like, people use Odyssey to refer to almost any journey. Oh, this is my Odyssey. We're going on an Odyssey. Super Mario Odyssey. But nobody ever says Iliad. Like, we don't use Iliad the same way we use Odyssey. Like, the Iliad is a tragic love story that occurs during the Trojan War. So, we should start using this word as a way to refer to, like, dramatic romance that occurs during, like, deadly conflict. I mean, it could already apply to several things. Romeo and Juliet is an Iliad. Game of Thrones is an Iliad. Pocahontas is an Iliad. Shrek is an Iliad. Normalize that.